Hello guys, and welcome back to Mafia 3, our 8th episode. I gotta admit, I'm loving this series, and as you could probably guess, I've dressed up Lincoln Clay in an old school fashioned Mafia coat and three-piece suit and hat. He just looks very, very dapper, and he's looking like he's ready to kill some more Mafia after what they've done to us all. But anyways guys, sorry if I sound a bit off today. I've sadly come down with a cold, so I apologize if it's any inconvenience, and hopefully I'll get better soon. Also, I may be coughing a bit more, but anyways, let's go and see Cassandra. Where are you, Cassandra? Oh, you're upstairs in your bedroom. Okay, right then.
Lucette's dead. The hollow's yours.
They say you strung him up on the old Ferris wheel.
He killed Ellis. He shit all over the people in this neighborhood. Doucette got what he deserved.
The righteous will rejoice when he sees the vengeance. He will bathe his feet in the blood of the wicked. That goes both ways, you know.
Thought you said all that was behind us.
My men are struggling with the notion that we now have to answer to the same men who killed Baca, who wiped out half our number.
If I was them, I'd get over it. We don't have time to go around coddling people.
Of course not. But gestures carry weight. And if you were to help my man Emmanuel, that's a gesture that would go a long way in calming nerves.
What's he need?
He oversees my reefer operation over at the boathouse. Help him, and I'll see to it you get a portion of the profits.
Just so we're clear, I'm expecting a cut of everything, not just what comes from selling weed. It's gonna cost a lot of money to take down Marcano.
Don't worry. I'll make sure you get your money.
Okay then, marketer, Spence, your next call to Sandra Associates, be covered. Oh. Oh yeah, this is another, wait, district assignment. You're about to sign a district assignment. Each underboss wants to improve their earnings. So they'll offer you your favorite, like weapons, markers, vehicle upgrade service for associates. Talk down, okay. Like I say, I really, it's just a sore throat and a bit of a cough. But yeah. Ooh. Okay then, let's go and help. Also, I got myself a new car, I just stole it from the street. But it is quite nice, you know, it's a good car. Oh, damn you! Get out of my way! Okay, so we're going to talk to Donovan, okay. So first we're going to go talk to Donovan, and then we'll probably go to your other mission. Like I say, Donovan served worse in Vietnam, so it's quite interesting, so I can trust him. Well, not be funny, you can't really trust anyone in this game. That's why I come to the conclusion when you're in crime, you cannot trust anyone, but apart from our old family, he's probably the second best thing we can trust. Man.
Come on.
Problems?
This goddamn thing keeps jamming up. If you're ready to see the other briefings, we can get started.
Show me what else you managed to dig up.
You got it. Two of the city's finest scumbags.
Wait, what?
Oh, yes. Point for Dunn's favorite son, Thomas Burke.
How's he doing since Danny?
9 weeks ago, Burke stumbles into Roman the Butcher Barbieri's deli, drunk off his ass, waving a gun around. He fires off 10 rounds, but the only thing he manages to hit is a fucking ham hock in the goddamn deli case. The butcher's boys slap the shit out of him and toss him in a dumpster.
Barbieri's the one who took over Point Verdun, right? Busted up Burke's leg with a tire iron.
That's why Burke was willing to go along with the robbery. He thought it'd make things square with Sal, and he'd be able to get Point Verdun back.
He always struck me as an asshole.
Yeah, just like every other Irishman. But he hates Marcano as much as you do.
Yeah, all right. Least I can do is give Danny's old man a chance for a little payback. Oh, fucking hell.
He's been spending his time in a dive bar up in Point Verdun. Duffy's, it's called. Shouldn't be too hard to find.
Yo, you better be worth all this trouble.
Okay, we're going to find Burke. And here's the thing, his son died. How'd I get out of this house?
Looking pretty lovely there. For a dead guy.
Oh, God. Give me a sec, guys. I actually need to find... Okay, so that's how you go things again. Sorry, for some reason I forgot how to go over things. But anyways, also, guys, I don't know if any of you have heard the rumours. It's all going around YouTube and stuff, but they have now, Rockstar Games, have told us that there'll be a GTA remaster for the three old games, so like GTA 3, San Andreas, and Vice City, and it's coming out on the 11th of November, and I was thinking about getting it for Christmas, so I might make a series on that, which if you guys do want to see, let me know, because I've seen a trailer which just came out today, and you can pre-order it now if you do want to get early. But the trailer looks absolutely amazing. And in my own opinion, I cannot wait to play it, because I actually bought the old version of... trilogy that came with all the old graphics and controls, and I found the storyline in some ways, in my own opinion, better and more like impactful and stuff than GTA 5, and because I've completed the storyline stuff, but the only problem I found was the controls. Like nowadays you just press L2 to lock on to someone and R2 to shoot. Back then, no, you had to press like circle, yeah, and to literally lock on to someone, then you had to press like R1, and you couldn't like change one person, you had to kill them. So if someone was coming at you and wanted to change to another person, you couldn't. And I just, in the end, I gave up with it. But I loved the story concept, and the whole theme of it was amazing. Like, I didn't even mind that the graphics were quite like bad. But these new remasters are aiming for new controls, so modern controls, and also better graphics. They're keeping the same story, which in my own opinion is amazing, because the story in the three old games, if you played it, you'll know, is better than GTA 5. Trying to get past the midweek home. Okay, so we're nearly our destination, but have a little think, guys, and if you do want to see the series or maybe all the old remaster games, let me know. Okay, let's go ahead and search a book. Wait, what? Try the back door. What's your problem? Where the hell's the back door? Hands up! I got no problem, dude. Stay away from me. I've got a gun, not afraid to use it.
Burke. Been a while.
Lincoln Clay. Jesus Christ on the cross. Now I've seen everything. I heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
What the fuck do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
You want my help?
What the hell?
Yeah, I see it. Once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point Verdun back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
No, fuck off. All the chalky bastards once already. Look where that cut me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You less than that, you less than God, you fuck. Danny was so buttoned up, the coroner wouldn't let me get a last look. Anyone's killing that fucking Marcano. It's me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Yeah, go fuck yourself. You got more stones in the legs than you there are fucking off. A fucking ingrate. Coming to your question, me. You and your kind, you caught Denron at the first sign of trouble. You always have. You always will.
Drive like a madman.
Fucking keys.
What are you?
Don't you fucking move.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first. The Chalky or the Mick?
Oh, what the hell? Oh.
Give me the word when you've had enough.
I actually don't know what it is.
I feel warning. Your shape driving's pulling on me fart strings.
No! Yeah, speed, come on! Oh, I'm really bad at this. I gotta admit, Mafia driving where cars back then weren't like as good. I find the brake system is like quite bad. No, 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 fat needle. No, 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 no. I need to do something quickly. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Speeding, speeding. Come on, do some speeding. Come on, Lincoln. Come on, you do it.
Shop. We could talk business there.
What? You left me. You didn't leave my car. Where's my car? Oh my god. He literally stole my. Where's my car? Okay. Hey, I want your car. Come on, give me your car. Right then, okay, guys. No, give me your car. I want your damn car. Okay guys, I'm gonna quickly drive over because it's probably gonna take me a long time to drive back over. I will start again once I finish. Okay guys, we're here.
Back so soon then.
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri. He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splough out of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splough?
Painter's piss. White Mule, Ali Gin, Potshane, Moonshine, you ignorant fuck. Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kinda's not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in, takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Dies. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
Aye, runs that old Robert O. Slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of you.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke.
Uh-huh.
Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
Oh, I'll do more than step up. And I'll be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. I'm nation.
Come on!
Once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long a province be a nation once again.
Okay then, so, wait, vehicle delivery, can you ride, ooh! You can call? Class garage. Ooh. So... okay, this is cool. Pinkerton. Ooh, that's so cool. Oh, this is actually quite cool. You can get like different type. Wait, there's Lincoln's car, but okay, you know what, I'm just gonna get that.
You're the only person we're talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
Okay. Oh wait, we didn't even need a car. Oh, that's pathetic. Alright, you know, I'm just gonna go quickly talk to this person.
Appreciate it.
Actually, how am I gonna get over? Oh wait, there's a door over there, okay. Right.
Lincoln, over here.
Right.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is, he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Hmm. Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people.
Okay then, let's go and get a mission. What's this? This wouldn't pay about anything. Okay, cool. No, I think I'm gonna do that. I don't think I'm gonna try and do like maybe two of them and then leave the last one from like episode 9 and stuff. I just can't believe we're closing in on episode 10. This is like the best series we've got going. I mean, even Terminator Resistance. Like I say, I keep on saying I'll do it, and I really do want to finish it. It just, I've got so engrossed to like Mafia and stuff. It's just, yeah, I just really want to finish Mafia because it's such an interesting game. White folks are really concerned about it. But here's the thing, all them scared motherfuckers don't realize that they sit in their homes, living in fear of crazy black man.
Someone could use a shower, just saying.
Actually, how am I going to do this? Should I go in there like unstealthy?
Man, you pay up today, we take your fucking car.
Oh, come on. If you could just give me a few more days.
Huh? It was a few more days last week.
I promise. I'll figure something out.
Oh, my God. I swear to God, if these guys, two guys here, don't see me kill. Oh my God.
You dumber than a.
There! You see
him? Now, dip!
You see him? There he is!
I'll blast the black off him!
Oh no, 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 I need help! No! Okay, guys, I'm back. And after that, you know, I'm just gonna throw in a Molotov cocktail. Wait, actually, not. I want my big gun. Wait, I need heal. Wait, can I destroy it like this? You know. Oh! How am I supposed to destroy this? I know this might be a bad idea, but wait, is this my old car? this is nearly like my old car. No, I'm taking this car. Okay, but anyways. Before I go, how did that not work? I could have just done that. And instead, I used up everything. No! Yeah, I actually don't know what happened that, like, first time round, how I died. Then again, I guess I am ill, so. I'll just blame the illness, shall we? Well, I don't know, what's it? It's here. Actually, wait, let me just go over here. Wait, what?
Swamp cracker, fuck it up for all of us.
Trespassing, bro.
Oh no, we have a big fight on our hands. Out this gun. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely need some more ammo for the next mission. You said I didn't need to destroy that thing. Oh, damn it! Okay, let's lock break this! Bullets, didn't it kill you? How can we have shotguns and not like machine guns? Any crates or anything? Wait, weapons locked. Ooh. What's this gun? Ooh, I like this. Oh, some body armor, cool. Now some protection.
Where'd you go, you fuck? I'll take care of this.
Right. Be honest with you, I think we're safe. Yeah, I think we're safe. Okay guys, now we're going to take out this last one, okay? And then, I'll end episode there. And, because it's quite a driveway, I'll see you when I get there. Okay guys, I finally made it here, and I'm just trying to figure out the best way to get in here, because, as you can see, there's quite a lot of people here, but... I was thinking to go over and take out this guy first. Right.
Servant time. Settle down, son. It gives the shine that little kick.
They have their blinding.
Okay, so you still got one working on.
Wow.
What are we drinking today?
Settle down, son. It gives the shine that little kick.
You ain't gonna throw it out.
Okay, so you still got one working on, more or less.
That's the good shit right there, boy.
Fucking hey.
Get a bit of that in a jar for me.
One jar of high octane coming up.
Okay, this guy over here is back.
Let's try with air.
They have their blinding.
Okay, so you still got one working eye, more or less.
God damn it.
What are we drinking today?
Settle down, son. It gives the
sound of trouble
out.
Right there.
Okay, I'm going to lure him over. A little
Calls
bit sneaky.
Effect, boys. If that's the effect, then what's the cause?
I love the stealth kills in Mafia.
From me.
Two people in the exact same place. What the hell? Look at this. See how easy. Okay. There's no more. Oh, there.
Taking the shot.
Oh, there you are. Okay, well, you know, you died very quickly. Okay, then. I finished that. Let me just go. Actually, what do these cars look like? You know, I might just take this one because my other one is still bad. So I'm just gonna take this one. There's still one moonshine camp left. You know what, guys? We're just gonna quickly take that one out, okay? I don't care whether how long this video is. Let's just take this one quickly out, and then we'll leave the big boss for last, for next episode, for the 9th episode, and hopefully on the 10th episode, we'll have something real, like, special. But anyways, I'll see you once I get guys. So I've just filled up all our ammo again. In fact, I have just it was actually for free, but I just unlocked this silenced pistol. So that means when we do like kills, they won't be able to hear us, obviously unless they see us and stuff, but I thought it was quite interesting to know. Let's take a little look around, see what's happening around here. Okay, I think he's the most obvious target, that guy over there, a little red dot there. He's the obvious target, I think, to take out first. Actually, is he? I can't dis-
Whites only.
Okay, dude, come on. I killed your friend, I'll take you out as well.
No business here.
Oh, three stabs, that was brutal. I really want to try out this. The witness, oh, that was actually pretty cool. I just killed him like without any witness. I will do that again. Can I shoot him from over here? I wonder. Oh, that feels so nice. My holster. Actually, no, I will need this weapon. I finished it all. Anyways, guys, I think that finishes our episode for today. And next time, I think we're going to, you know, go after Racket Boss, like here. Anyways, we're going to go after him next episode. But, for episode 8, we've done quite a lot. It's been quite a longish video. I thought, because the last couple haven't really been most long. But, next episode, we're going to be going after the Racket Boss of all these moonshine operations, and hopefully Burke will be able to take over and help our gang out. But anyways, till next time, Lincoln, Clay, and I say goodbye.